The presiding officer's role is to organise the layout of the polling station and to ensure it is well signposted, to ensure that voters get their voting papers and that they can vote in secret, to make sure the voting papers are put in the ballot box, and to make sure no voter is influenced on how they vote by tellers or candidates outside the polling stations. Presiding officers can ask those people to leave the polling stations.